Madison police are looking for information after a man was hit by a car while trying to cross the street without using a crosswalk. Officers responded to the area of West Washington Avenue and Regent Street at around 7:20 last night. The person driving the car was no longer at the scene. The victim's injuries are not considered life-threatening. Anyone who witnessed this incident or has information to share can call Madison Area Crime Stoppers.